the door, it opened slowly, and my father, he came in. I was 9 years old, and he stood so tall above me, and his blue eyes, they were shining. And his voice was very cold. He said, I've had a vision, and you know I'm strong and holy. I must do what I've been told. So we started up the mountain. I was running, he was walking. And his axe was made of gold. You who build these altars now to sacrifice these children, you must not do it anymore. For you've never had a vision, and you never have been tempted by the devil or the Lord. You who stand above them now, your hatchet's blunt and bloody. Father's hand was trembling with the beauty of the world. And if you call me sister now, forgive me if I ask according to whose plan. For when all has come to dust, I will kill you if I must. I will love you if I can. And may I never learn to scorn.